you guys are ready.
President Ahmadinejad came to a halt Saturday as thousands of mourners wearing green headbands and one white glove gathered outside of Tehran's Imam Khomeini Grand Masala Mosque to pay tribute to Michael Jackson. The vigil was short-lived, however, as President Ahmadinejad called for riot police to break up the peaceful gathering. Ahmadinejad, responding to critics via satellite on the Today Show, told Matt Lauer, quote,
Yeah, is this the party?
Party.
Think of that then, lad.
Oh, the suspense is killing me.
Sparkle.
Sparkly.
Did you have a sparkle party?
That was amazing.
That was so soft.